Tell me about the steal right at the end of the game.
I just kind of went for it. It was very exciting.
It was.
Because I had it and I knew we won the game.
Well, you obviously anticipated it, huh? How about the win tonight? You were down, you're up by 10 points, then down by a point, but then won.
Then we scored and we kept our lead. It was very exciting.